Budweiser.
Is that, they're closed, right?
They're closed to me.
Cold. Are you okay?
Real men of genius.
We salute you, Mr. Specs employee throwing away Bud Light in the dumpster guy. Mr. Specs employee throwing Bud Light in the dumpster guy.
I don't know if I... They're closed, right?
They're closed to me.
Yes.
Love Ultra.
This is completely full.
A case of Natty Light. Hell yeah, we're going to have some party tonight. Here you go, madam.
I'm going to have to get in there.
I will have to have you hold this while I...
That's insane. We don't even drink, but...
Let me get a bag. Oh my god, it's like a full case. It's That's crazy. What are we going to even do with all this?
Party time.
We don't know.
Hello.
They were non-alcoholic cans of drinks.
Careful. Bottle's not open. I think I'm gonna have to taste test this when we get home.
There's nothing to climb on. Use your upper body strength. Am I going to need to call 911?
No.
There you go. He's so strong. Look at that. Yes.
Let's go. It's beer.
It's got the juice.
What are we going to do with all this?
He's lifting up beer?
Am I going to have to check on you at like 3 a.m. to make sure you're not dead? From drinking all that.
Coke. Hopworthy? Maybe. Bunch of coke.
Skunky, are you here? bag.
Bag.
Sore throat lozenges, but they're like all open. Let me get this bag under here. This one has a bunch of cupcakes in it. Oh, yikes, look at all that. flavored water. I don't know if you want to do that. Oh, good Lord. Look at this bag of cupcakes. Here, you wear the hat.
Is it on now?
Yes.
Okay. A box of Twinkies. You know those things have no expiration date, right?
There's Twinkies here. I got you. I got you, buddy. Oh, no. There's going to be a Twinkie avalanche.
Honey buns. Oh man, that's a big box. I'm gonna have to jump in there.
Okay. Yes. Skunky is not in there, I promise.
Yeah. Snack cakes galore. It's got dumpster juice on this bag, but what are you gonna do? Oh yeah. Whew. Some good stuff in here. Cold enough in here. Here, I'm just gonna pull all the stuff out and just stack it there for now. And wipes. No Twinkie left behind.
Holy bejesus, that is a lot of things. Dear sweet Jesus, that is a lot of crackers. Are you gonna get in there and get that?
What?
I need to get somewhere to put it. I think we're out of bags. We've been having an insane amount of luck this evening. Okay. You're gonna wear the hat. I'm gonna find it.
Good year.
Oh, are those? I didn't even see the beers. Those are good beers. I'll actually drink those.
These are actually Chad's favorites.
There's no boxes over there, just empty.
Million Dollar Bar? Vacuum sealed. Chocolate liqueur. Now these Triscuit crackers. This can feed a whole camp here. Nice little party. Wait a second, this one's not vacuum sealed, but we'll figure that out. Carry it halfway down and just put it on the floor.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Put it on the floor. Just put it down. You hurt yourself. I get it. I didn't forget about you, crackers.
Is there anything under that bag?
Nope. I'll move that bag over there. All right. That's it. Let's get this loaded. Pretty good haul here.
Yep.
Maybe we can call it the night.
Yep.